How can podcasting make you money? Well, at first, it doesn't make any sense, but I'll tell you how we do it. One of the things that we did is we created a series of training videos that show people how to use Traffic Geyser. We walk through all of the details, step by step, on exactly how to do it. Now, I've created several podcasts and put them on iTunes and several other services and made them available absolutely free of charge. Now, the people who watch those videos who are interested in video submission, using video to make money, those kinds of keyword-loaded topics, find our videos, watch them, and see how easy and powerful Traffic Geyser really is. Those people, when they come to our service and sign up, they're ready to buy, they're pre-qualified, and they become very good customers who basically just use the service and never contact us. Why? Because they knew exactly what they're getting into when they registered, they're pre-qualified, they were ready to buy, and they were already trained. Our support costs, our help costs are dramatically lower. So that's one of the reasons and one of the ways. Now let's say, for example, you're a realtor. Well, you could create little video walkthroughs using nothing more than your digital camera or your phone, making these mini videos, uploading them to your own podcast, and giving them away. Well, those little walkthroughs are going to become popular. They'll show up in the search engine results. They'll show up in the podcasting directories or on iTunes. You're basically creating your own mini television station that people can dial in and watch from virtually any device, anytime, anywhere. And again, they're ready to call you, ready to buy. They know you. They've already built a relationship with you. That's how podcasting can make you money.